inhabited this land in hopes to live beside humans. We called them pets. Most of these pets befriended all people, and even became permanent companions to some. But the others chose to be evil. Suddenly, tons of pets started changing and transforming into monsters. Those were the pets that chose the evil side. Many people are convinced that something or someone is behind what happened to these pets. I have hopes that one day we can convert these monsters back to their true pet forms. Between collecting pets and exploring the region, we can defeat the evil and maybe find a way to reverse all of this. Let's go get our starter pet! So you want to go with Ella Pig. Nice choice. Welcome to the Nakama region. Now that you have your starter pet, let's show you around. You see that slime enemy over there? It used to be an innocent pet before it became evil and turned into a monster. Great work! The Nakama region is made up of various zones that hold many different pets of all types. This grassy plain zone has grass type pets, and you'll need to open defeat slimes and save up some coins so you can hatch your first cap. Now buy the capsule. Thank you. Each zone has its own capsule with tons of amazing pets to collect and battle. You'll need enough coins to buy access to the portals to teleport to the next zone. You'll find tons of awesome pets, other pet trainers, and each route has various tier monsters to battle, so be careful. Well, that's about it. So be sure to explore the entirety of the Nakama region and talk to everyone you see. You'll learn so much about the history of this place, and maybe help us discover why these innocent pets have become corrupted and...
Thank you.